my guy, he just saw this and all hell, I ain't dealing with this.
Oh yeah. Sometimes I gotta net them like this. Five more feet. Wow. Not want to come up off the bottom.
The wild ones usually fight harder.
Yeah, they usually fight harder.
Look at him, he's just swimming down.
Yeah, he is, he's just pointing straight down.
And then on the males, he'll go back up a little bit.
See, and then on the males, he's trying to hunker down in one spot, is where if this is the female, she should be more going off to the side. From the boat. The males, they just want to get down to the bottom and stay there. Come on, baby, turn your head up. Come on.
There he is.
Put your head up.
Put your head up.
Yeah, it's a monster.
He's still in the back of the feet.
He has more stamina than I got.
He's trying to break your record for the longest fight, Chris.
Well, we won't be arm wrestling tonight. There you go.
The belly, I think, is
the problem.
Hooked in the side, so he's just kind of swimming down.
Yeah, second wind, looks like.
Big male. Thank you.
does that arm feel, Corey? How's the hand feel?
Give up yet, Corey?
Not quite. Not till he's in the net. Hey, dude.
This thing is still mad.
Yeah. Dang.
Is that about a 20 pounder?
This thing is heavy, yo. It's a nice one.